Hello everyone, I'm Sarah Hoxie and this is today's Quick Dish. California Giant is anticipating a strong bushberry season.
With a year-round blueberry program that sees harvest from South America and the Northwest region, consumers and retailers can expect a steady flow of quality products. Though extreme rain in California and a cold snap in Florida have gotten the 2011 strawberry season off to a rocky start, the forecast shows ideal weather conditions should begin soon. CalGiant is also making changes to its marketing campaign and will be using social media to help increase brand awareness.
CalGiant's extensive berry variety is sure to both add value to consumers and add some color to the produce aisle. Country Sweet Produce welcomes back their organic cabbage crop for the new year.
The Bakersfield, California grower, packer, and shipper has added acreage in both green and red cabbage. This adds to their growing line of organic vegetables, led by all varieties of sweet potatoes.
Country Sweet Cabbage will run up until St. Patrick's Day, and they hope the luck of the Irish helps their organic romaine lettuce, which will be ready for Easter in April. Jamara VBM is excited to bring three new representatives to its sales team.
Stan Crafton, general manager of Jamara VBM, stated that as we continue to increase our grower base, we are also expanding our sales team to provide excellent service to our customers. Marco Nuquez will manage retail accounts and develop new business. He recently served as trading manager at Global Pacific Produce Incorporated and has accrued 10 years' experience in the produce industry. John Paleco will also be joining the Jamara team after previously working as a distributor sales rep and quality control specialist. Additionally, Ruth Campos Martinez will coordinate shipments and strengthen relationships with existing customers.
As always, log on to andnowyouknow.com for the latest news and updates. I'm Sarah Hoxie, and that's the Quick Dish.